नाइट्रोजन नहीं, नाइट्रोजन ऑक्साइड्स, इट इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ नाइट्रोजन, नॉट नाइट्रोजन ऑक्साइड्स. दिस इज इंक्रीजिंग, इससे क्या क्या होगा? यस, विच आर द टू लॉस आर हैपनिंग, टेल मी फास्ट, विच आर द टू लॉस? टेरेस्टेरियल इकोसिस्टम एंड सेकेंड आई सेड दैट एक्वेटिक इकोसिस्टम. अब हम लोग दूसरा देखने जा रहे हैं, व्हाट इज द अदर लॉस स्टार्टेड टेकिंग प्लेस बिकॉज ऑफ नाइट्रोजन. हैव यू हर्ड अबाउट यूट्रोफिकेशन? यस टेल मी, व्हाट इज यूट्रोफिकेशन? यस टेल मी, व्हाट इज यूट्रोफिकेशन? न्यूट्रिएंट्स, ओके ओके. Anybody else? Uncontrolled growth of okay. Yes? जस्ट यूल सी दैट, वो तो हम लोग कल की क्लास में होगी, लेकिन यहां पर आई सेड दैट व्हाट इज हैपनिंग हियर, इट इज एन वी आर गिविंग, आवर फार्मर्स आर गिविंग लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ व्हाट? नाइट्रोजनस फर्टिलाइजर. एंड दिस नाइट्रोजनस फर्टिलाइजर इज कमिंग इन टू द स्लोली एंड स्लोली थ्रू द लैंड, इट इज कमिंग इन टू द लेक्स, पॉन्ड्स, रिवर्स. अंडरस्टूड? एंड दिस नाइट्रेट्स आर party time for algae. ये पार्टी बनाते हैं जब आपके लिए चिकन हो जाता है, एंड देन जो आप लोग पसंद करते हो वो मिल जाए, तो उसका मतलब क्या है? पार्टी टाइम. यस, सो इट इज एन अ वॉट अलगी के लिए क्या, इट इज एन अ पार्टी टाइम. एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस नाइट्रेट्स, जब हम लोग फॉस्फेट देखेंगे, द फॉस्फेट्स दे व्हाट इज एन टू टू थ्री टाइम्स अलगी grows. How many times? Algae grows. Understood what I said? That two to three times. What happened? Tell me. Algae grows. And in this pond or lakes, there is an other animals are also there. Shall I remove now? Okay, mere paas space kam hai likhne ke liye. And when the two to three times algae grows, yes, tell me what happened? And there after a certain period of time, yahan pe some animals hai, in this one there is in a, some dissolved oxygen. In this water some oxygen is in the dissolved form or not? Yes. And what is happening? This dissolved oxygen is giving, what is in a biological oxygen demand, those who are ecosystem is there. Yahan pe some animals are there or not? They must be absorbing oxygen. To usko main kya bolunga? Biological oxygen demand. Biological, it is the biological oxygen demand for the animals which are there in the water. And there is some dissolved oxygen. But what is happening if there is an algae are there, and when these algae, what happened? Tell me. Uske kya hoga? When algae dies, their decomposition will be done with the oxygen. किसके साथ होगा decomposition? For the decomposition of the algae, what is the requirement? Oxygen. And when they decompose, then what happen? Dissolved oxygen reduces. क्या हो गया? Dissolved oxygen from the water has been what? Reduced. Then what will happen to the other animals? What will happen to the other animals? Just tell me. The biological oxygen demand has been increased. Iske wajah se kya ho gaya? So many algae are there. Unki oxygen ka demand and several biological oxygen demand increased, but their decomposition further reduces oxygen. Yes or no? So there is an what? Dissolved oxygen, and DOD is what? More. Then aquatic system will what started? completely destroying. Completely what? And when they will die, they will cause some toxicity in the water. Toxicity, several things, but itna hi aap samjhe. And this whole process is known as, just tell me. And is kisne kiya? Nutrient. Who has done this? Nutrient has done this. Understood? In the same way, there are several. Thoda sa main kal connect kar raha hu. In the same way, jab hum log phosphates karenge, the same way the phosphate will also do. And then several other. Jab on the water, listen be clear, on the water surface, anybody from the Bengal side or Odisha side? Yes? Bengal. If you'll go into there, Bengal side mein, generally, aap kabhi, sometimes you'll see that, I have seen like if you're passing through the, what is in a nearby region of railway lines across karenge, to back side mein, house mein, unka, kya hota hai, there is na, wahan pe water table high hai. Then when you are digging the soil, water will come up. To bada, ghar ko kya bolte log? Bada, bada bolte? What they used to say? Bari? Bari? Whatever it is. Many masculine word use kar diya, feminine should be there. So I said, aur yahan par back sides mein, kya dekhenge, bahut sara paani yahan pe green, and then some kind of, what is it na? Green layer over the water, have you seen? Have you seen? Green layer, sometimes little reddish, brownish kind of it. Have you seen this? These are algae. These are algae. And then such a huge amount of growth of algae is known as a red tide. Known as, I said that. What it is known as? Red tide. So what is there? What are the problem with the nitrogen cycle disturbance? First I said, terrestrial ecosystem disturb. Rainfall kaha pe ho raha hai? Just tell me, what is there? Where the rainfall is happening? On the earth surface? So the animals and microorganisms living in the earth surface, ye acidic se, humare ko to nahi farak padta hai. Hum log kya hai? Every year, every month we used to release our skin. One new layer of skin comes. So we do not have so much a problem. But if I am talking about those who are microorganisms or macroorganisms living in the soil, what will happen to them? They will start, what is it? And then we'll be able to see terrestrial ecosystem loss. Second, which ecosystem? Aquatic ecosystem loss. Yes or not? And another, ye dheere dheere nitrates kya karega? Kahan jayega? Underground water, contamination of? Third, I said that. Contamination of ground water. And fourth, I said that. Eutrophication. Terrestrial ecosystem loss, aquatic ecosystem loss, contamination of groundwater, and I said that eutrophication. Kiske wajah se ho raha hai? Only due to excess use of nitrogen, and then jo ek cycle tha wo completely kya kar diya humne? Disturbed. This is known as also ecological imbalance. So our public ecological food chain disturb, ecological imbalance, food weight disturb, ecological imbalance, this nitrogen cycle, nutrient cycle disturb, it is known as what? Ecological imbalance. Now if I talk about, so abhi maine bola tha ki when I complete this one, then there will be a deforestation. Deforestation kya ho raha hai? Just tell me. Trees are there, what they are absorbing? Nitrates, phosphates. Uske baad hum log kya kar rahe hain? Cutting it from here and taking it somewhere else. Deforestation means, what is it that? Cutting it here and then using it somewhere else. So in the soil, there will be what? Nutrients will what? Decrease. One problem is there. And on the tree, thousands of species are living. Wo bhi to tha. Biodiversity loss. So I said that nutrients are decreasing. Again, aap wahan pe dobara forest karoge. So the same kind of forest you cannot be able to get. Understood? क्योंकि वहां पर पहले से कंप्रेशन में क्या हो गया है. सो यू हैव टू गिव न्यूट्रिएंट, देन इफ यू आर नॉट गिविंग न्यूट्रिएंट देन इट इज अ वेरी हार्ड टू व्हाट इज इन अ ग्रोइंग द सेम काइंड ऑफ. समझ में आ गया नाइट्रोजन साइकिल? यस. मैंने क्या बोला? यस, टेल मी व्हाट आई हैव सेड इन द नाइट्रोजन साइकिल. आई सेड दैट नाइट्रोजन इज व्हाट इज इन अ फिक्स्ड इनटू द सोइल बाय एजोबैक्टर, सियानोबैक्टर, राइजोबियम बैक्टर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अमोनियम आयन एंड इट इज नोन एज अमोनिफिकेशन. Thereafter, I said that further it has been gone through the two step of nitrification. And then first I said that nitrosomonas. And the second I said the nitrococcus. Understood? And they have been converted into nitrite to nitrate. And this nitrate is absorbed by the plants and then after the plants and animals. And when these plants and animals dies, then again the denitrification and then deammonification. This is the nitrogen cycle. But in our earth surface there is some coal reserve and some petroleum reserve and they have also nitrogen. In the present time due to increase in the population, the food demand has been increased so many times, multiple of time, and therefore the extraction of these minerals has been increased and the naphtha available in what? Naphtha available in mineral petroleums. And then some nitrogen available in the coal, we are making a nitrogenous fertilizer industry. And then I said that with the help of this use of urea has been increased. And this urea, after the what is in a plantation and coming the body and all, it is what? Getting into this atmosphere is so much amount. Through the vehicles, nitrogen is also going. And through the, I said that coal burning, thermal power plant, factories, nitrogen. And so much nitrogen is going in the form of oxides form. In which form? In which form? And these oxides are with the help of water causing which rainfall? Acidic rainfall. And this acidic rainfall is highly contaminating and disturbing what? Terrestrial ecosystem and which ecosystem? Aquatic ecosystem. Completely okay in your mind? And thereafter high use of urea. Nitrogenous fertilizer industry through the translocation of water it enter into the nearby lakes, ponds and all, and in this one they causes what is a growth of algae how many times? 2 to 3 and their biological oxygen demand increased and the dissolved oxygen is less and when they die they also decompose what is an oxygen available this way. So there is a high decrease in dissolved oxygen and there is a more increase in biological oxygen demand than other aquatic animals which are living in it. They have been highly disturbed and they started dying and it will lead to what? Toxicity of this water. And then this whole process, so many things are there, it is known as eutrophication. Understood it? And growth of such algae of different colors are known as what? Which tide? Just tell me, which tide? Red tide. Understood it? Thereafter I am talking about which cycle? Carbon cycle. Aur jahan kisi ko dikkat ho, they can come and ask me after the classes. But I am trying my best to make you to understand. But after 3 days, Shankar IAS Academy, जो भी book which is available outside, आपको जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ेगी. And कल आप लोग 112 national parks भी याद करेंगे. It will be in your mind. So many wetlands, so many things will be there in your mind. और जिन those students who have done Mindia and world mapping with me, they must be understanding sir कैसे करा देते हैं. और कल की क्लास में जो अपने साथ लाना चाहते हैं तो इंडिया का वर्ल्ड मैप दे कैन कम अलोंग विद सो दैट दे कैन ड्रॉ इट एंड दे हैव अ मोर रियलाइजेशन एंड फीलिंग. नेक्स्ट वन आई सेड दैट कार्बन साइकिल. इन द कार्बन साइकिल आई सेड दैट देयर आर द टू टाइप्स ऑफ कार्बन इफ आई टॉक अबाउट लिसन मी. एक वन इट इज इन अ ब्लू कार्बन एंड अदर इज इन अ ग्रीन कार्बन. रेज योर हैंड. मैंने पिछली क्लासेस में भी कभी शायद बोला होगा, व्हाट इज, रेज योर हैंड, ब्लू कार्बन एंड ग्रीन कार्बन, ओनली वन गर्ल इज हेयर, व्हाट इज इन पुटिंग देयर हैंड्स अप, यस यू वांट टू से समथिंग, कोई तो हाथ उठाओ, ऐसे अच्छा लगता है, थोड़ी सी अंगड़ाइयां ले लो, इट विल कम अप. कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, यस, अ गर्ल इज सेइंग समथिंग फ्रॉम द बैक, यस यस, यू आर रेजिंग, ओनली यू आर रेजिंग एंड वन बॉय इज रेजिंग द हैंड, भैया, हाँ, यस, टेल मी, हाँ, यस यस, यस, ट्रीज, प्लांट्स एंड ऑल, एंड मैनग्रोव, मैनग्रोव इज एन, व्हाट इज एन, अ फॉरेस्ट, और ये कहां पे, वेर इज दिस फॉरेस्ट, वेयर द सी एंड व्हाट आई सेड दैट, दोनों का ट्रांजिशन जोन है, यस, वो हाँ वो साइड में रखो, अभी इको टोन क्या है बाद में देखेंगे, दे आर ऑल्सो ब्लू कार्बन, इफ दे आर ऑल्सो एब्जॉर्बिंग कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, दे आर, व्हाट इज एन, ग्रोइंग इन द रीजन वेयर द सलाइन वाटर एंड विच वाटर इज मिक्सिंग, फ्रेश वाटर, एंड इन दिस रीजन आई विल से दैट इट इज, आई सेड, यस, टेल मी, ब्लू कार्बन, एंड आई सेड दैट नो ब्लू, इट इज एन अ ब्लू कार्बन, मैनग्रोव्स, एंड देयर आफ्टर आई सेड वॉटर बॉडी इट इज एब्जॉर्बिंग कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इज नस ब्लू कार्बन एंड देन ग्रीन कार्बन इट इज एन कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एब्जॉर्ब बाय द एनीथिंग ग्रीन थिंग्स ऑन द सरफेस. सो लेट अस सी कार्बन साइकिल. तो कार्बन साइकिल, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एब्जॉर्ब द ट्रीज एंड ऑल, एंड ओवर द पीरियड दे यूज टू वॉट buried inside the earth's surface in the